I'm really excited about this production of Moana, as we have been working on this show since September of last year. The students have been so excited and hardworking. They practice at home, over the weekend, after school, during school. Literally, they have squeezed every single moment out of the day to stop at nothing but making sure the show is incredible. And I'm really, really proud of all their hard work. The show is really interesting because all of the props and costumes and the set has been designed by CDS students. We have our costume designer, Jisoo Hong, who designed 10 plus costumes and helped to build over 40 costumes for our musical, including really intricate costumes like Taka, Tafiti, and Tamatoa. Also, we have our set designer, Minji Kim, who has been with me since last year, and she has helped design both the set for Aladdin and for Moana. And as you can see today, her work is nothing short of incredible. And we've had several different students working on the props for Moana, including the intricate prop made by Yuri Kim, Maui's Hook. It lights up and it has really great rigging and electricity components. We even partnered with the physics department here at CDS to make sure that all of our work was nothing short of exceptional. So our physics student, Alex Snow, he helped to build Maui's Hook, and it's really, really cool to see all of their work on stage. Another really cool fact about Moana is our student leadership. We have our musical director, Kate Kwan, who has been a music student and theater student here at CDS for several years, and she's been in leadership, and the show really exudes excellence because of her hard work. We have Yuna Kong, who's the choreographer. She is a lead member of the dance team Blitz here at CDS, and she has worked throughout the year to choreograph the musical numbers with me. And we have Ichi Chung, who is the stage manager for the show, who has worked on everything from marketing to projections to set and props and even having the organization backstage. And we also have Ryan On, who is the acting coach. He works with the lead actors and supporting actors to ensure that their acting is full of characterization and life and making sure the story comes to life on stage. Without these students, we couldn't have had such a powerful and dynamic show. Thank you.